There now follows a party political broadcast by the Greenish Party.
Ah, Malcolm Victory. Vote Greenish in the forthcoming elections. There is going to be a leadership issue very soon. The whole area is aiming for independence from the rest of Britain, which can only be a good thing, the way that the rest of the government is absolutely ruining it for us. Farmers, well, they look after themselves. They've got plenty of land. They can look after themselves, I think. I am representing the Greenish Party in this election, and there will be two other candidates, but we won't speak too much about them. I'm not sure that the Multiple Hat Party actually has any policies. The Fluoro Party, you can't have a good time all the time, surely. Well, I never can. The point is that here in this green and pleasant land, what we need is a sustainable alternative to the mad rat race with which we're confronted. Big business, well, makes a mess, really. I think we should get rid of it. It may not be easy, but we in Malvern are resourceful people. We can do it. The important thing is to vote where your heart is. And your heart, I'm sure, is in the green territory of Malvern. I think that the unemployed should be given plenty of drugs and kept well out of the way, off the streets. Independence for Malvern is more than just a symbolic act. It is an absolute defiance, and we will fight the good fight. Vote for me in the forthcoming election. Vote Greenish. I'm most encouraged by this, you know. I think that Malvern should be independent and, well, we could see about ditching the Queen later. Malcolm Victory, vote Greenish.